this is an original song called Wiggle Wine. Because wiggle...
Wiggle Wine.
Wine.
Yes! Woo!
Wiggle Wine.
Good luck. Let's do it, Donchez.
Come on, Donchez!
All right.
Come on,
next.
Oh, God.
Wow. God.
End the term fever.
What's your name?
My name's Sue, Alicia.
Nice to meet you, Sue. Where are you from?
I'm from Clayton Le Moors near Accrington in Lancashire. You're just a good
time. Do you have a day job?
I'm a singer.
You're brilliant.
Oh, thank you.
I don't know what you did to us, but you made David strip.
I know. Woo!
You're one of those people. You made us all so happy. Yeah. We all just wanted to join in like a lot of the best performers.
It was a very, very fitting end to Britain's Got Talent 2017. You were fantastic. Simon.
I'm traumatised. I literally can't get this thought out of my mind, what I just saw. I'm really sorry. You know what? That was a great entrance. The fact that you carried on with all the nuttiness.
Last audition of the series, and you made it worthwhile, right? Can we take a vote, guys? I'll kick this off with a yes. Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm not saying yes to you, but I'm saying yes to you. Congratulations.
Let's hit it. Hey, it's 1976. My musical box of tricks is this: The Tramps and Disco Inferno.
guys. It was completely bonkers and completely Britain's Got Talent, so thank you.
Yes.
You know what? This is the sort of thing my son Eric would love. What a great end to the show this year. Thank you.
I loved it, and I'm going to kick it off with a big fat woof!
It's a woof from me.
It's a woof from me.
You got four woofs.
Let the beat control your body. Let the beat control your body.
Yeah! Come on, John!
Let the beat control your body. Let the beat control your body. Let the beat control your body.
Now let my beat control your body.
Yes, he did just hit me!
To let the beat control your body, Simon. That's what you need.
Repeat.